Hey guys, so today we'll be playing on Moviestarplanet. So first of all, I'm on the Irish Moviestarplanet and the UK Moviestarplanet. So I'm gonna go on the Irish one first. I might not do the Irish Moviestarplanet, I might not do the UK one. So I just log in, like everybody would. Hope I didn't write the password wrong. Look at her shaking her ass. Right. Alright. I checked my best friend's first to make sure nobody has broken best friends with me because it's really sad if they do. Yeah, nobody has. So I used to have four, but then it's where you just so mean to me. So this. Okay. Where'd that happen? I don't want to be VIP right now. Okay. So then Lukey B wants to be my friend, so I accept. And then it says I have two messages. I probably don't have any, which is really annoying. Oh, I have one. Sure. Okay, good. Okay, if you send me a mail time, so I'm gonna see if it gives like, but please don't shit, because I give you hair. Ugh, I already have that. Anyway, thanks, I guess. Don't really have a lot of stuff. What did I give her? Give her a top. Like, I'm really poor, I don't have anything, literally. So what I do, I usually go to forum. Anyone plays. Anyway, so little test. A hacker, I guess. Just hacked his account. I think we should. So who would be there? But I don't know what I'm saying, but good luck on saving your face. Thanks for the I will need it. I just like being really sarcastic. I might add her as well. I'll just add you because you're really cool. She thinks she's a hacker. Anyway, my SpongeBob name. Oh, so nervous. That's some shit. Mermaid Man. Mermaid Man. Ooh. Kung Fu Panda. Do you people think I should die? Sure. I seriously think, like, I'm really sarcastic. Have you heard of the movie star above you? Oh, I heard of Carly before. Let's see. Melissa Marshmallow. Yep-a-dee-doo. It's so hard to say these stuff. Like, it's easy to say, but it's hard to write. So, after I do that, I'll probably go on to YouTube and then look at some stuff. So, but I'm gonna ask. I watched that before. Bunny. These videos are boring. I like watching my videos. So, watch my videos. We are never getting back together. That's a sad song. The move. Oh my god, I love this song! It's one of my favorite songs. I haven't even watched it, but I'm loving it. Cause look at that. Hey, baby. I love this song. Actually, I'm gonna advertise Google. This is shit. Thank you. you get comfortable. Look at how I think that I fall. Be like it's my birthday, like a stick in early. So let me be with you.
I'm just advertising, don't worry. I do like the better accent.
What was it? Google.
Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else. I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young.
Okay. Alright, what are you going to sing?
I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Yeah, Chris Rock. Alright. Yeah, she is really precious. Okay, then I go on to, like, sometimes I go onto high scores and see what's on high score. Sometimes I do other stuff, you know, depends on what I'm, on my mood. I go to club and after I look and the safety glasses on top and then items, see what's on top, khakis. But just really cheap actually, and that's why people keep sending them to me. And pets, Batman, YouTube videos. Yeah, I guess that's it. Mine, because I love One Direction. All art books. I love going on to the top art books. Who's this? Hermone. Oh my god, that's really good. But that's really weird too. It's freaky. Google. Oh, I take a copy and paste this. Let's see if I can paste it. Paste. Okay, that's square. PG. Oh my god, he's my friend. Cos. He's my friend. Whoa, that's so cool. Princess Gumball versus whatever his name is. What's that song? I can see it. I wanted to love this first. Oh, I'll just watch the song. Keep it going. I feel sorry for Prince Gumball. Seriously, I don't know how he does this. It's really good. Me got swag. Wolf fast. You don't have swag. I hate that. I don't like those people wearing fat tag. I don't fat tag. I want hair in real life. Mom's, oh, I thought you said hidden found it. What's this song called? Oh yeah, Royal. Okay, then I click off this and I go into something else, like just say. I didn't, so let's do tick. Oh, I didn't do these, but I don't really do these. Because I never have anything in my fame magazine. Ever, so. That's that. I used to have loads. Oh, I do! Oh my god! They should really put like a number one here or something, or like four or something. They used to do that, but I don't know what happened. Sad. Okay. Oh, I don't. It's so unfair. So that's what I do on Moviestarplanet pretty much of the day. So I kind of go on 10 minutes every day, and it's actually 9 minutes 25 seconds. So that's what I usually do on Moviestarplanet. And I'm just going to tell this girl she's on Moviestarplanet. Oh, yeah, Adder, she's really cool. Say hi to YouTube. Say hi to YouTube. Like, say it to start. So her name's Princess Obi or something. She chats most of the time. So she might not say hi. So add her, give her orders and gifts because she's really good. She gives me loads of gifts. So that's it. That's how she looked like before. Really ugly, but sorry, no offense, okay? But that's it. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. And this is what I do on Moviestarplanet. Okay, bye.